What's going on again, YouTube? So, I need to take this time to vlog because, goodness gracious, there's been so much that has happened in the past, like, week. And I don't even remember the last time I did a vlog, but, yeah, so far, now I work at Publix, which is kind of cool. Still work at Montaditos, trying this other thing, so,
And Brent's still on the phone.
Yeah, we're talking on the phone with Brent right now. I'm with Alex, we're on the way to AMC. He's gonna do a costume contest with his coworkers. I'm gonna see Gravity, so yeah, I mean, if you are excited for that movie, then you know how I feel right now. If you're not, then you don't matter. Sorry.
Red lights.
Anyway, yeah. So, recent news and update with me. Brent, you can keep talking if you want. But anyway. Yeah, so I've misplaced my wallet.
Brent, have you seen
the man in the sky forbid. I've misplaced my wallet. I went to a Halloween party Saturday night, like 4 or 5 days ago. I was hanging out with my good buddy Brent. We were in his car, so after I got home, didn't find my wallet in my pocket.
What
I was like, yo, Brent. Search your car. See if my wallet's in there because it's not in my back pocket right now. It doesn't make any sense. And he says he searched his wallet. Sorry, searched his wallet. Wallet's just on my mind, guys. Searched his car 3 times over and still didn't find my wallet. I went back to the house where we kind of partied hardy at.
How thorough are you?
And I searched the couch cushions where I was sitting and I still didn't find my wallet. So right now I'm kind of screwed. I don't have a wallet. That means no. You know, money and access
to
stuff
drive?
Like that. So,
how do you legally drive?
I'm not legally driving. So, yeah. Anyway.
That's for the internet.
Yeah.
Do you hear?
Don't tell this to any authorities. anyway. So, yeah. As of late, now you know. I'm kind of screwed. And it doesn't help that I lost my phone charger. So I had to buy a new one. Thankfully, I got that done.
I think the phone charge is probably the least of your worries, though.
Yeah, it is.
You have no money. You physically have money in your bank account, but you have no
money. I have money in my bank account. And I've been checking my transactions, and not a single abnormal transaction has taken place. So I know that there's no fool out there spending my money. It just sucks that I can't find it. You know what I'm saying?
You know, actually, it would be nice if they made a small payment. That way, they'd be able to go back and say, okay, somebody has it, number one. Number two, they could find out.
Yeah, where was it, you know, charged at?
And then you can just, like,
track it.
Track it
whatever.
And remove the transaction.
I don't want to say much more because the contents of my wallet are personal and confidential, so you don't need to know everything that's missing in my wallet, or I should say that everything that's missing that is in my wallet.
Oh, copyrighted music.
But, yeah. Important stuff in there, and it's gone, and I can't find it. And I feel like I just idiotically misplaced it somewhere, or it fell out of my back pocket, and I still swear it's in Brent's car, but he searched it 3 times over, so at this point, I don't see how it could still really be in his car, and I looked at the I searched everywhere that I really thought it could be. It's not there, so it looks like I'm kind of screwed. boo-hoo, cry. But, I mean, I'm doing okay for now. At least I have a phone charger, so I can keep my phone alive.
That's important.
Yeah, so anyway, we're gonna go see Gravity for free, and
by the way, if you're wondering why we're dressed up like this, like Jake said, we are going to a costume contest.
Yeah.
But today is Halloween, if you didn't know.
Yeah, so today is Halloween. I guess I should have mentioned that, considering that I'm doing a vlog on the day of Halloween.
And I'm
how did I
like
forget?
This, and
sorry.
People are probably like, why are you dressed like this?
So, yeah, he's actually, if you can see, if you know what that is, then I shouldn't have to say it, but if you don't, he's dressed as Aaron Yeager from that most intense, amazing, number one anime of 2013. Best upcoming new anime of 2013, hands down. Attack on Titan or Shingeki no Kyojin. He is dressed as Aaron Yeager, so yeah, I mean, I'm an anime fan. I have to have the name down. I mean, it's the top anime of 2013 anyway,
and
so why wouldn't we know the Japanese name? Yeah, so anime's on hiatus. Manga's still going. Manga, sorry for you technical, you know, pronunciation Nazis.
Yes.
Anyway, enough of that. I'm gonna go. It's been 4 minutes and 34 seconds.
That's really.
Bye! Wish me luck in my wallet.